K2 Audiovisual was successfully awarded the rollout of 18 classroom projector packages for John Curtin College of the Arts via an open tender with some of Perth's most reputable AV suppliers. This meant that K2 AV had to expertly plan, ensure equipment delivery logistics, classroom availability and electrical contractors were on schedule so the project could be completed on time. This project was to be delivered under strict timeframes with a 5-day install period in the second week of the Term 3 school holidays. John Curtin is a specialist arts, sports and dance school which caters for more than 1,600 students from years 7 to 12. And the current classroom AV equipment was old and unreliable, and therefore we provided a modern, reliable and industry standard setup. The requirements included ceiling-mounted projectors, a combination of pull-down and motorised screens, powered speakers and 8-button wall controllers to control all items in each room. The scope also required the successful company to remove and dispose of the school's existing AV equipment. On Monday the 4th of October, K2 commenced remedial and installation works at the school, with 8 technicians working simultaneously over a 5-day period to have all 18 rooms completed prior to the commencement of Term 4. Installation and handover of the classrooms was completed on Friday the 18th of October. K2 Audiovisual has completed more audiovisual rollouts in the WA education sector than any other supplier in the last 10 years, and we look forward to being able to assist you just like John Curtin College of the Arts.